My name is Lissy Rosemont, and I'm the lead singer of the Junior League band.
For the last 2 years, Lissy and her band have been working on their third full-length album, Jelly Roll. That's the album's first track, Don't Be a Stranger. Unlike the other artists I've reported on for the NewsHour, I'm no stranger to Lissy and this project. Full disclosure, Lissy and I are engaged to be married, and most of the work behind Jelly Roll was done at our kitchen table.
Jelly roll on the kitchen floor. Jelly roll on the kitchen floor.
I went along for the ride as the band practiced and trekked into the studio.
I still feel a little nervous.
You go into the studio and it's completely quiet, and you're listening to the band in the headphones, but it can't be too loud because it'll bleed into the microphone that you're singing into, and you're trying to have this performance that's really hard under those, like, you know, we're taking an exam situation.
With a master's degree in physiology, Lissy was well on her way to being a doctor when she decided to drop medicine for music.
I grew up with all this old-time music with my Union Grove Fiddler's Festival and the family, so I knew the sounds of claw hammers and old-time picking.
First time.
What Lissy learned, and I've now discovered, is there's a lot more to running a band than writing and performing the music.
I think, honestly, learning about the business has just been kind of winging it and like a hit and miss thing. I didn't realize how much I knew a little bit that it was more about running a small business. So I don't know accounting. I know the banjo, and I know vocals, and I know harmonies and harmonicas, but I, you know, don't know taxes.
Rather than a bunch of high school friends that started in a garage, the Junior League band consists of a stable of players that rotate through.
A little more than a year ago, I decided to just hire my own players and kind of do it that way. Like, they'll be happy, they're getting paid. I'm happy because they're playing really well and they're not giving me a lot of attitude. I let them know what I want, you know, and I give them a lot of space to show off their talents.
Red is the rose that in yonder garden grows.
Lissy performs more traditional tunes for her solo project, but for Jelly Roll, she wanted the Junior League band to stick to pop and rock and roll.
And I've tried to write songs that are catchy and upbeat and show off my voice. I like to grab my words for lyrics from all sorts of things. I like to grab them from documentaries or from just heavy southerners, or your grandmother sends me a lot of sweet words and sayings. I love just a good turn of a phrase, because as a listener of really good music, I like when a songwriter will kind of remind me of something I know and bring this familiarity to it, but also evoke some bigger thought.
Sitting on the edge of something bigger than me. Now it's time to be free.
After all the vocals and instruments were recorded, the final version of the album was engineered and mastered. It has been a long journey for us both.
I wrote this album when I met the man that I'm going to marry. And I get to write all these tunes and I put out this album, and this creative process has been literally like in the shadow of getting married, and that's a pretty big thing. So I don't even know. I feel too close to the whole thing, you and the music, to even know, but I'm just going with it, and I'm excited. So here it is. Here's an album when you're planning a wedding and you've fallen in love and you're gonna get married. I don't even know. It's a high.
Lissy Rosemont and the Junior League band released Jelly Roll this week.